This is a collection of early American food bottles, sauces, cathedral pickles, and various other ketchup bottles. Culmination of 40 years of collecting. This is a grouping of Schroyer's oyster ketchups from Baltimore bottles. Date 1852 to about 1856. Some were dug on the west coast, and some come from the east coast. This is a grouping of cathedral pepper sauces in a few different colors, the rarest being the cobalt blue one, and to the left of it, yellow western spice mills from St. Louis. The grouping of cathedral pickles, the large amber one, Wellington Glassworks, about 1852. Behind that, to the right, a clock cathedral in a green color. And to the left, a keyhole style pickle in a dark emerald green. This is the holy grail of pickle bottles. It's a bacon cutting, pickle and glass manufacturer, San Francisco, about 1850. There are no known whole examples in color. One aqua one. This would be the holy grail of Western bottles and pickle bottles.